welcome back to our channel. This week, I'm going to talk about clickers. Well, not really. I'm going to review a new clicker out because it's basically solved my problem. You know, about a month or two ago, I started noticing that e-collar technologies was selling a finger clicker. And when you go on their website, they say it is the greatest clicker ever made. Now, if you're like me, folks, you've gone through a lot of clickers. A lot. At some point, if I order 200 a year, I probably lose 200 a year. And every time you need one, you can't find one. Maybe it's just me. I don't think so. I can't tell you how many times I've been looking for a clicker. Maybe we're doing intro to scent work class. Maybe we're doing a puppy class. I look around. I know I've got some physically in the training building, but then they're nowhere to be found. So we rush down the road. We place a last minute order just to get what we can get in bulk. And then you're not happy with what shows up. Maybe you don't like the actual way it's laid out, the ergonomics. Or when you hit the clicker, maybe it's dull. It doesn't have the noise level you expected. Well, folks, that was all solved by the people at e-collar technologies when they introduced their finger clicker. And, you know, first impression, if you don't want to go any further in this video, I'll just say I love this product. However, you may want to spend some time, watch the video. We're going to talk about how this differs from all the other clickers on the market. And it would also support this channel, folks. I appreciate it. So hit that like and subscribe. Check out this product. I will put the link to this product in the description. Because once you try it, you're never going to use another clicker again. Okay, so let's take a closer look at the finger clicker from e-collar technologies. My first thought when I see the finger clicker, comparing it to your standard clicker that you get at pretty much any place that sells dog equipment, is it's aesthetically pleasing. Now, you can get these in a multitude of colors. You can get them blue, green, gray, red, yellow, and my favorite is teal. Kind of gives me a little flashback to a pickup truck I had in the 90s when I was in high school. So, on top of that, we mentioned the Velcro strap. This thing is set up for ease of use. Not only does it have the Velcro strap, so you're not going to drop it, you're going to keep up with it, but it is designed to require less finger pressure to initiate the click. Now, that may not seem like much to most people, but if you're like me, and if you notice the standard clicker, my thumb barely fits inside that clicker. So it's hard for me. And if I'm going to use this through the course of a day, say like teaching a workshop, and we're imprinting multiple dogs or we're doing something obedience-wise, by the end of the day, that's going to wear a spot on my thumb. I'm going to have a little raw spot, almost like when you were a kid playing video games. Now, this thing's also customizable. We'll go ahead and take a look at this. And you see right here the three holes. Now, I like the factory setting. It's loud. It's clear. It's distinct. However, all we have to do to make adjustments to this is simply start covering up these holes. This is what they call level four. So if you just take black electrical tape and cover up one, you can go down there until you find your appropriate level. So it literally goes 4, 3, 2. And then when you go to the last one, you'll notice the largest difference, the biggest difference in the sound, 1. So you can do level 1 all the way up to level 4. Personally, I prefer the level 4. But when they sat down and they thought out this finger clicker, they pretty much thought about everything you can do with the clicker, folks. So when I rate this clicker overall, it's fun to have a multitude of colors that you can get this in. But it's the ease of use. It's the ability to adjust the volume that really makes it an easy purchase for me. And at $12.60 retail, why not get this product?
I know that I will be packing these along all over the country when I teach workshops and scent work and make it a staple of my training system to come. So check out this product, ecollar.com, ecollar technologies finger clicker. You won't be disappointed.